I wound up drinking backstage alone and wondering why I put the show in Toronto on the 4th of July.